Guys, this is Funk Lads. I'm Jordan again, and this is how to do a bump with the NRL footy. Okay. Two ways. Number one is use like that. This is good for high bombs when you're near your try line, pretty much, so you can catch it. These are go as high, still go pretty damn high, but hard to control. Easy to control. Whatever you want to do. That you do number one. Number two is put your foot there, but it's getting out of your area. So put your foot there and it goes higher but harder to control. I'm not the opposite. It's better than the last one. Did not happen. Okay. Thanks, guys. Like and subscribe, and catch you later.